In this video, we will install COMSOL Multiphysics using a named single user license. A named single user license allows installation on up to 4 computers. Each computer is assigned an individual license file, which is required for installation. Only the single licensed user may operate the software. The user may concurrently run the software on 2 computers at the same time. The software cannot be accessed or used remotely over a network. To download the installer, open your browser and go to comsol.com/product-download. You will need to log into your COMSOL Access account. If you haven't already registered, click Sign Up Now to create an account. After logging in, you will be taken to the installer landing page. We will click Download Online Installer to immediately start downloading the most up-to-date version of COMSOL for our operating system. If you need a different operating system or an older version of the software, you can change those here and here. If you will be installing on an offline computer, you can download an ISO image for offline installation by choosing Download Offline Installer. Once it is finished downloading, run the installer from your downloads directory. Select your language and click New COMSOL Installation. Review the license agreement and choose to accept. Select license file and choose the .dat license assigned to this specific computer. Enter your name as well as your company and click Next. On the products page, you are able to select which products, libraries, and documentation to install. Only products that you are licensed for are listed and are all selected by default. For the documentation, there is the option for online only. With this selected, documentation is not installed locally but is loaded from the web when accessed. We will leave everything as default. The options page has many useful features. You can create shortcuts, add firewall rules, assign .mph file types, install DirectX libraries, set a security policy, specify a proxy server, change your update preferences, and also manage Live Link. We will stick with the default recommended settings and click Next. The install page shows all of your applications ready to install. Click Install. After a few minutes, installation is complete. You may view the log file for any messages or errors. Click Close. As a final step, you may move your license file to a safe location for your records. Now you're ready to use your COMSOL Multiphysics software.